That was weird. I'm back. Okay, upgrade weapon. I don't know why it's not streaming. Suits you. It's me. Alright, great man. I'll catch you later, man. I'll be on again tomorrow, so. That's why I'm doing it, is to farm potions. Also, the wolves drop like 3 potions. Don't forget that. Weapon that suits you. I play Destiny too. Alright. I do like the rating. I probably enjoy the most of Destiny. And no. You know, I feel stupid now. I don't know why I feel stupid. At the kennels, the kennels, you have two shards. Yeah, the guy's before Josh. So. Okay, I'll just go do the guy before the guy. For the kennels. Is it the big guys that I'm thinking of, but... Okay, so I need to go. So, this idiot... Yes, this idiot was selling those. Like a retard.
It-da-derp.
Okay. Nice to know. I learned something. IQ is not as high. A huge hammer. Think about this. If you were an enemy versus a guy with a huge hammer, would you be for praying or hammer?
Go.
Can't hear me. Oh my lord. Okay, volume's up. Okay, all the way up. I'll turn that wee bit down. Okay. So, I think a hammer would be scary. Yeah, probably. Yeah, this is great. go the art of combat. Said the two guys before the boss. That's what I was doing. But it didn't drop. Oh, it's an RNG drop. This weapon uses very quick durability. Well, not really. It does more damage if it's like holy. Nope. Wrong way. Well, yeah, I can buy potions too, or I can upgrade those stats. Potions as well, doing this. And bullets. Chance of this dropping. I need one to drop to upgrade my hammer. And it would probably help me a lot in this fight.
Very well, let me.
Then it will. Okay, cool. Go back to this. Go back to Central. Too late. Wait. Just tell me which enemy from Central. I can probably guess. Go further. Okay.
Not inside.
he like name the enemy or something? Yeah, I understand. Go bad. Sounds like fun, actually. Yay, 300, finally! Woo! Yay! I finally hit that button. Yay! Thank you! Yay! That's what makes me happy. Why did I walk into that? Why? I wonder if I could just buy... The Great Bridge. How great can it be? Seen it 1,000 times now. Look at 1,000 minute bridge.
Thank you.
Doesn't kill me, I just need one to upgrade. What happened? love that her fans are.
Lemon.
That a baby. Just great.
Very well, let me...
Hi there. Yes, these are gunners. These are... I'll show you. Wait. Oh, it's this way. There we go. I don't know if you can read the label, but yeah, they're gunners. People have said different things. So, okay, there. That should fix. Hopefully. Is that better?
All right.
Alright. There, I just reset the capture card real quick. Okay, that makes sense. Dragon Gamer, what's up? Alright, well, I turned it down. We'll see how. Just tell me what you think of it. I turned it down like 15%. Oh, one lived. Slaughter. Slaughter thy enemies. Hold on. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna keep talking. Wow. Targeting. Slaughtering. Slaughters. Some gibberish while killing. Yeah, I just did. Jibber. Alright, I'm gonna keep continuing though. Let's do this. It's Mr. Hammy. I could go back and upgrade my weapon, or I go to the fight. I'm just gonna go to the fight. Probably not. Okay. I can pump up the mix settings, don't worry. Alright, I pumped it up. Alright. The mic is pumped up. Well, I gotta upgrade my weapon now. Well, okay, so... My last one. How many blood shards do I need to level up my weapon? I got the drop I need. Just gotta know how much I need now. I kinda wanna like level my gun too eventually, but thanks for the follow. Thanks for the follow, Dragon. It's different for everyone, so I'm trying to go with what everyone's trying to tell me to do, like, trying to fix it. There we go. Let's try again. It's fine. Alright. You said it's fine. Maybe, yeah, it might be. Try refreshing the page. Maybe. I don't know. I've had times where I had to pretty much just come back in and rejoin. I don't know if that'll fix your problem, though. Because, I feel like it depends on the quality of your computer, too. Or whatever you're watching on. Like, if you're watching on a tablet, yeah. It's not the best thing to watch on. Or your phone. Actually, no. Phones are pretty good now. Yeah? Okay, hold on, guys. I'll be right back. I gotta help my mom. I'm back, sorry about that. You probably didn't miss much. More dying? Yes. We need more dying! More death. Let's try my new hammer. Upgraded hammer. Ow! Froze. Hello, Navara, what's up, Navara? Oh crap, I forgot to kill the old man again. Free bullets! Kill the old people, you get free bullets. Hello! Oh, that's a one-hit kill. Good. Free bullets from old people. It's like stealing candy from the baby. Sorry if you hear a vacuuming. My mom is vacuuming next door. Up we go. Galio. Kill us. Oh, is he a demon? Anyone know? Pretty sure he's a demon. Bend down the boulder. Thank you. You know, it's funny, if you climb up the ladder, it'll send the ball the opposite direction and blow the guy up. He is a beast. Oh, okay. Got it. Is he a blind beast, or what is he? Oh, let's go. I'm just gonna skip that part. 19 health bots are good enough. Yeah, remember that. Guys, like, you like start at a disadvantage. Makes things a little bit interesting. Oh, this is my fifth attempt. Oh my god. I can't talk right now. Mr. Beastie. Fuck. That's cheap! That's so cheap. You thirst for blood. My blood, specifically. I gotta buy more bullets. try without bullets, though. But with that, I don't know what I did. I'm like, well, okay. I don't know if I need to keep doing that. That's a thing. Giants. So this will be my sixth attempt now. And I learned something. Just keep dodging the beast. Intelligent. Great. All right, bat. Okay, let's go back in there because Mr. Wolfie won't be happy. Get out! Because it shoots too, you idiot. How did you get unlimited bullets? I don't. It's not fair. All right. Quick attacks. Quick attacks. You got this. Blood echoes, alright. I don't know how I got him down low now. Hey Jacob, what's up? Dying, there'd be something wrong here. I'm a bot. That's what happened, and I know every single attack pattern, every sequence, every line, every strike. Therefore, I'm human. Death is a part of human nature. My stomach just growled at me, like, rawr, I'm hungry. I don't care, I'm gonna kill the thugs. I can go in there, pick up my echoes, and keep going at it, I guess. I don't really know. Eat my flesh! So, I just gotta watch his attack pattern in beast mode. Everything in one hit. I am the one hit man. I will slug you in the head with my hammer. Yeah. I seek blood. Health pods. Thank you. Alright. I did not mean to do that. Alright. Yeah. Let's go again. See my blood? Not really. I don't see it anywhere. I think I should just kite him until like he gets tired or something. Has anyone seen my blood? There it is. Be patient, alright. Patient. Hey. Patience is key. Sorry. Patience. Comes way too fast. Like, I can't use the hammer. I gotta put the hammer away. That's my only option at this point. Put the hammer away and use your bloody sword. Alright. Thank you. Alright, this is going good so far. Well, I was just sidestepping him, like, most of the time. Sidestepping works, at least. And, yeah, rolling attacks, I guess. Oh, son of a gun. Oh well. That's okay. Let's go back to potion farming real quick. And bullet farming. Look, I need to like... So what I need to do is save my bullets in his wolf form so I can counterattack him. I feel like that's gonna be like 10 times better. Just stay calm, gentle, agile, be smart. Don't do anything stupid. Don't do anything that Bob would do. I don't know who Bob is, but don't do what Bob does. Probably try to hurt him. Chew my blood, oh boy. So you're telling a whole lot. Oh, that's right. Okay, I gotta do that. Rolling attacks. Got it. Rolling attacks. I need to buy more bullets. Repair my weapon. Go back to it. You can do it. I can do it.
You know what's sad? I have 4,000 points that are stacked up. I was so determined to get that back, but I'm like, you know, in the end, it's not worth it. Grab my weapon. So I gotta learn to roll strike and roll away. Why does that sound familiar? Alright, Dark Souls. Knight with the shield at the beginning. Oh, there's no way around it. You just roll and attack. And this is just for... Yeah, it doesn't give a fuck. At all. It goes well for him. I don't give a fuck for him. I'll put him against the knight. Well, still alive. Tormented and... Demented and clip crows. Oh, you know what? I don't think I've tried that on him yet. I'm gonna try that this time. I'm gonna ram him with my hammer. That sounds wrong, but I'm gonna ram him with my hammer. He's gonna bend over, I'm gonna ram him really hard. He's gonna start crying to his dead mom. If he has a mom. Watch, this is an completely flipping backfire. This is gonna grab me and just pummel me to the ground to death. And like, oh. That backfired. Yes, I did upgrade my hand. I upgraded it once.
On you.
My stomach is talking to me. Hey, dude, you gonna feed me yet? Come on, man. Feed me now. Full pots, please. Thank you. I need one now. Alright. Frustration builds. I don't think it's worth going back for that, but I screwed up on the combo and. Alright. I'm gonna learn something with a hammer though. All right. I keep doing this fight? The harder it gets. I don't know why. Okay. Breathe. Relax. Breathe. Relax your mind. Relaxation is key. Set it on fire, that's maybe an option actually. Just set it on fire. Fire burns the world. Wow. How did that even. Wow. Crap. Oh well. I get more pots now. And more bullets. Weapons upgraded. I need a roll attack. I need to use my gun. I need to hit those combos. Very simple. More focus! More focus. Focus, focus. Yes. got this down. Just focus. I get more health pods? That's the next question. Alright, more potions it is. I get full bullets. Let's close my eyes real quick. Like, I always keep my eyes open. Sensei.
Senpai. Oh, senpai.
So mad. I could have killed him earlier. Maybe that's why. I'm getting stuck in the past. Move forward! Move forward. Move onward. Victory. Onward to victory. At least two golems I can run past the Alright, full ammo, we have full health pods, almost, that's close enough. I gotta be better than the AI that's kicking my ass. That's all I have to be. Quicker, better, stronger.
quicker, better, stronger. Stronger, better, stronger. Better, stronger.
Yo, bitches, I'm back. Let's go. This is the run. Alright. Alright, good start. Play it calm. Play it safe. Heal up real quick.
I gotta make sure I'm staying away from his, I can't get extra hits on him if he's gonna transform, because that just completely killed me.
Alright.
Where does the attack move? Okay. I'll try that now.
But still, if you get knocked down, you can't screw. As you can tell, I didn't have a chance to even get up. It's okay. You want to get up? No, you don't get. You don't get. Run away. All the above is not all available right now. Please leave a message after the tone. You like. Act advice, please, physics. Because he's a beast. Alright. Roll towards his attacks. So I can all, so I read the situation better. I gotta play it in my favor. Favor, not his favor. My favor, not his. Thank you. Okay. I feel like it's all about timing now, and getting used to his full form, which is like asking a miracle at this point. For now.
Yep.
Full vial. Fully full. Alright, beast.
I get the concept out. It's just that when you get walled, you get walled. You get pummeled. And it's... I hate to say this. I hate this graveyard now. It's like playing pinball. You're the pinball. He's chasing you. Welcome to pinball.
gonna make your day even worse. There's walls everywhere. Alright, I gotta play around the walls now. I got this. One step at a time. One baby step at a time. Did miss when I kept rolling just because, like, yes, it's more like dodging his attacks, so makes sense. Well, I'm getting used to his movements now. Pots. That's okay. I want more health pots, though. Just for security, because, like, that wolf form, like, as long as I can kite him, I'm gonna be using a lot of pots anyways. First form is down, I just gotta get the habit of rolling the hedgehog, literally. Before the Kingslayer. okay, I know what I'm doing. I just have to execute. Oh, my cook's dead. Make it count. Sometimes I only have one shot in the game to make a goal. Make it count. I'll be right back. I'm gonna take a 5-minute break. I'll be right back. Actually, a 3-minute quick break. Get my mind back into this game.
The walls are falling down.
Yeah.
For real. Yeah, I just fell down.
Woohoo! I guess it looks like crap now. Well. That part of the screen doesn't really matter. It really doesn't. I'll fix that later. You can feel the frustration from here. Good. Very good. I'm doing it right then. Alright, let's go. Break. A lot better. Wrong way. Which way you going? The wrong way! Going towards the sewers. Which is the same direction. Just 20 years. Which I hit to say, I just got a shortcut. Kinda nice. Alright, let's go.
I got a feeling
tonight's gonna be a good night. The bees won't kill me again. How many health pots I have left? I think it was like 11? Something like that. 13. Yeah, I didn't use any shots. Walk away. me now. The way he moves, I'm like, well, I don't like it at all. Old man, you live today until I need more bullets. Probably soon. What the? I like how they did the same exact animation. The same time. Fusion! Hey, Dragon Ball Z fans out there. Fusion!
No drones! Yeah!
There you go. In the face by him. I'm gonna add something to my arsenal real quick. That it's square, yeah. I'm gonna add fire. Maybe he likes fire. Everyone likes fire, right? Okay. This is not meant to be easy. It's like defeating Boo over again. Which, it's like trying to kill Flubber. Same concept. Get a Flubber. What I just did, but it did a ton of damage. Oh, so watch this. Oh, aha. Hey, old man, I do need bullets. I'm so sorry, Grandpa. I need bullets. Boop, boop, boop. don't even think about it right now. No, chicken. Pretty good combination weapon. I've just been using it around the whole time. That's all. At this point, like, I'm getting good at the fight. The potions are not an issue anymore. So, the next big step. Play smart. Execute. And lunge into its gut. Roll. Dodge. Dodge. Lunge. Roll. Lunge. Roll. Roll. Shoot. Got into a great storm. Long range. How are you able to like attack after you get slammed by a 6-foot hammer? I'm just saying. Tell me. And like most big guys be like, what's it? Kidding me? No, you're not. Okay, I'm doing good. Dude, it's like you can read your mind. Oh.
God. Yes. Kill him with fire. You just have to kill him with fire. The solution. Be a pyromaniac. Wolf don't like fire. I don't like wolf. No mercy for man beast. You add a note. I need to add a note. Time for fucking fire! Pick up your echoes, too.
Oh. You mean by the tree? You mean this godforsaken tree? Is that a lantern? That is a lantern.
Oh my god! Fire finished it. I kept saying using fire. I finished it with fire. I just threw a Molotov in the face. It died. Are you coming from the hood? I am definitely coming from the hood. That's for sure. Got the pistol. Upgrade some? Well, yeah, I know. That's the whole point of the game, is to die, I feel like.
I got one. My next upgrade.
Ah, I must have drift. What is it you? Very well. Let me
kill
stand
it with
close.
Fire.
Now
more fire. Strength.
Oh, thanks for the follow, man. Who just followed? God. Thank you, Terran211. Thank you, Taryn. Thank you. Thank you, Panther, for following as well. Hunter Axe. Oh, that's one you... Saw a spear. I'm gonna keep using the hammer. Alright, wait, I need my pots and bullets. Alright, let's go explore a little bit of the next area.
Let's see what we have to conquer next. Tomb of Odin. Oh, the god of who can't see but you can strike precisely. Of course, he's Odin. No wonder he knew! That explains everything! Everything logical in that fight. Why he can, like, just find you when he's blind.
Alright.
Did I get anything from that? Like, I got a wood. Oh, alright. Alright, let's keep going. Oh man. Oh man. What a man. Odin was a man. Come to the right place. Oh! Edgewool Pro. Dear Yuri. Have you get into any good PvPs? PvP? First I had a PvE before I PvP. Open the gate of Odin. I'm so happy I made some progress. Yeah. Library. Blood Gem Workshop Tool. Ooh. Hammer tab. Bring up your hammers. Oh. That door is either super heavy or I'm one weak ass mofo that can't open doors. Probably the weak part. Okay. Is this into another boss already? No, it's not. There's a lamp.
You must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside. Waiting for it to end. It always does. Always has, you know. Since forever. But it won't end nicely. Not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going bad. The screams of women folk, the stench of blood, the snarls of beasts, none of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for, I tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word.
Oh.
Tell them to come on over, if you wouldn't mind.
How about no? To kill, not to kill the save. Alright. I have two choices. Meeny, money, secret plates. And a strength. Hi there! Like, how do you even use that? Like, I have one. Should I be using it? Important. Probably it's over there. All right, let's keep continuing. Investigate. The next boss, like an evil baby. At least that I can get to. Alright, now what? Wait. Now and now. Secret pathways. I'm always prepared. Got a hammer. You know what this reminds me of? Like, when King Arthur's pulling the sword out of the rock. Instead of doing that, he just took the rock with him. He's like, fuck it. Fuck it. He don't give a fuck. I don't either. I got a hammer. Alright. Before I continue, since I explored the other part, go back, get some more pots, and be ready for anything. At this time, please get your refreshments now. We're hitting intermission. They shut up in price. Oh, because they do more. Oh, more useful. Congrats. You are pretty much getting more poor by the second.
I guarantee if you compare the ratios of how the potions go up, the economy of this game is pretty terrible. Or the ratios. What you pay out from the previous level to this. One pungent blood cocktail. Mono silo. No. Mono, like... Ugh. Tongue twister. Ugh. Alright. Hey, I want a rematch, sir. Alright. That is fun. How much weightlifting these guys do. Oh wow. Alright, cool. This area looks promising. I like jump behind me. Just wanna take the look. Fire. Fiery embers of Mordor. Frodo, you must destroy the ring now! Into the fire! This looks promising. Okay, yeah, I was like, someone has to walk out here. Someone has to check the outside of their campfire? Yeah. My patience are... get now. Throw a pebble if you have one. Hammer works just as fine. Sorry, dog. I like dogs, but not you. Not the dogs like you. Oh, fire. It's my friend. My savior. Fire. Go off the world! Alright! No way to... I'm sure I have rabies at this point of the game. I don't have that rabies shot on them anywhere. Bullets. This looks like a boss room. I'm not too sure, but I'm just saying. Totally heading to a boss. What the? Full of knowledge. Okay, I gotta read. Okay.
Skull knowledge you. I have maybe a skull of enlightenment used to gain insight. And what kind of insight do you gain? Let's find out. I have gained knowledge. I went to college. Now I'm playing video games. okay. Down there. So it. They all say. More skull knowledge. So, I'm gonna assume this map is gonna... I'm gonna need to use that. All of knowledge. And... I am going to assume this is... the boss. Scare the shit out of you once you're hit 55 plus. Sackety-ro, what's up? So... any intel or not? Oh, God damn it! Fuck you! Blood gym contact. Okay. No! What the hell is that? I know I'm covering it, but why? No! Torch. I need a torch? Oh. You mean the one I sold in the beginning of the game? This is not a problem. Oh, okay, I thought you were a boss. You're just a wolf. I'm not scared of you whatsoever. I'm here. Hey, you know, you look pretty comfy there, buddy.
It looked like you just got dosed on drugs. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna. Well, what is a very little relaxed drugged werewolf we have here? Or drunk or intoxicated? Whichever you prefer. Thank you. You're too kind, sir. Alright, go back to bed. Why are you... Thank you. I like how everything goes, What do you call it? I don't know the word. Dummy. Yeah, it acts like a rubber dummy. Anything ever come out of rolling over crap at all? I feel like you just do it for fun. What a roll! Holy shit! You can't. Very dark and scary.
Hello, little light. What do you give? Antidote. Antidote of life. Why would you even come here? No, it's safe. No, it's not. Quite good. Like... how dark can it get? Lantern. Alright, let's go back. Yay! Lantern. Light is good. Bloodshot eyeball. Where is she? Escape the Raffle Hunter's dreams. Halt the source of spreading scourge of beast. Lust of night carry on forever. Oh! Okay. Actually kind of useful to know. I didn't, like, know that until now. Knowledge is power. Where is she? I am a very unimportant person. You're important to me, alright? That's all that matters. Actually, you're important to us now, since you're in the chat with us. So, you're very important to me. We'll make you feel special and wanted. As long as you are holding the same weight. LOL, JK. Oh my god. Am I just blind? I'm blind.
Welcome. What is it you desire?
Ew, where's my wife at? Well.
Let me stand close.
I can't find it. Okay.
No.
Good excuse. Burns? Can I level up anything? I can't. Alright. Some more potions. Thanks for the follow, man. And hi. With an I. Staring in my face. You're numb. I feel like I skipped the boss, otherwise it's coming up right here. Instead of running through mobs, I'm like, oh, here's the checkpoint, here's the boss fight, have fun. In a basement full of dead things. Dungeon blood cocktail. That looks like a boss door. How do you start doing Twitch? I've spent quite a bit of money trying to do this, alright? It's not like you do it overnight. Like, I've saved up a lot of money and trying to pay your bills at the same time. Like, tonight I still have to go back to work. So it doesn't really matter. But doing Twitch is it's more fun to me. Town open door. As a career, like... you don't take it as you can make it as a career right away. You really can't, because it's just how it works.
You're like,
I don't think I'll make this as my main career at all. I just do this for fun. Because I rather talk to people while I play games, and that's what I like to do now. And I'll tell you the truth, when I get off stream, I don't play that much games off stream. So it's kind of my addiction from work. It's my getaway. So that's my thing. It could be your thing too, if you want to do it for fun. But if you're doing it for, like, business perspective, I'm the wrong guy to ask, unfortunately. Oh, okay. Well, I suggest to buy... you would need the... Just get an Elgato capture card. That's what I'm using. Just for, like... It looks better, and it doesn't crap out, and it's not cheap, and it works. So you need a Elgato capture card. You need somewhat of a decent computer. Like, my computer right now, it's my hobby, so I put... My computer is probably worth at least $2,000 when I built it. Now, in the computer age, it's old now. It's outdated, of course. It's just how it goes. And then, you just gotta start it, man. You just gotta experiment with it and whatnot. Hi there. You just have to, like, play around with it and whatnot. I keep buying nicer stuff just because, like, I can, like, start to afford it now, sort of. But, don't get me wrong, I work my ass off, but that's just how life is. You gotta work your ass off to get what you want. But like I said, this is more of a hobby. If I did this as a career every day, I don't know what I'm doing. Think about that. Because I do enjoy going to work, which is weird to say, because, like, it's my workout, so I get paid to work out, if that makes sense, because all I'm doing is stalking all night, and then you come home and you play games, and then you pass out. You play until you pass out. Hi there. What are you doing? Are you hallucinating? I'm not right here. I mean, we're in the Odin's temple, which makes no sense. They can't hit Gilly Squad. But Odin can hit everything. Okay. The only advice I can give is that have fun with it. That's it. If you're not having fun, do something else fun. If that makes sense. You gotta have fun every day. Every day, and, Bloodstone Shard. Alright. Every day. You're not having fun doing something around, and why did I just use that? Son of a... notebook. Hold on, I gotta do something real quick. Okay, you gonna let me write here? No, you're not. Okay. Nope. Is effective. Clinic. Finish. Okay. And it is effective. There you go. That's how I feel about that guy earlier. He was from the clinic. Just rubbed up. And you are... Not his friends. And that's over. Thank you.
do poison damage. That's good to know. Tempering blood gemstone. You know the best part about, like, doing this? Because, like, it's kind of fun playing games for people. Like, if you're playing by yourself, it sucks. And I know some of you are playing. Maybe playing the game right now. If not, just chillax. Hey! How many more enemies are over here?
Which is why I must stop you.
Oh, the... This is a no joke. What is this? Is that a Gatling gun? I want a Gatling gun. A Gatling gun. Oh, hi there. Surprise. You like clog on the truck. Antidote. Oh, I need to equip those real quick. Antidote. I saw it was raining from the sky. I'm like, why is there a Gatling gun on the roof? Why is this normal to me? Where's the Gatling gun? Oh, we're good. Where do I go from here? Do I do what I think I do? Oh. I don't think I do what I do. Stupid players making me look bad. Oh my lord, what are those shots made of? Next time. Are those HE bullet rounds? Like, God. What did I. So. Got it. Gatling gun is awful. Very awful. Alright. So... I think this is a good stopping point for today. For me. Because, like, I need to, like... start getting ready for bed. So I can work tonight. But other than that, I'll stream again tomorrow. So come again. It's fun talking to you guys. So, please come. So, hit the follow button if you like what you see, just to notify you when I'm streaming. So, that's all. And, if you follow my Twitter, my notification pops up in Twitter as well. And normally I stream in the early mornings to now, until one-ish. For the, like...
This is probably maybe the longest I'll run is to like 1:30 p.m. my time. So, other than that, thank you for following, and thank you for 300 follows. It kind of feels that it makes me feel special now. Like, I finally hit 300. I kind of made it my goal when I was doing this. I was like, you know, I hit 200. I was like, all right, 300. It's kind of fun just to get more follows. But like I said, this is not my main thing I do for money. I just do it for fun. Remember, get a real job. This is not a main career. It could be a side job. That's about it, I think. Unless you get 10,000 viewers a day. Other than that, it is what it is. Life rolls on. Hammer up. And I'll see you guys later tomorrow. If you're here. If not, that's fine. Life happens. We all have crap to do. So. And then if you have any more questions about streaming, just send me a message. I could answer about anything about streaming. Since I've taught myself how to do this, so it doesn't really matter. I've been through the struggles and whatnot, so whatever.